Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi!
It's the co-opers, co-op gamers, and we're here playing some Mythgard, our Minecraft series.
I can't show you the world. Full of things I'm
So yeah, I wanted to get everyone on, but they were big assholes. And then these assholes made me record with just us three. But anyways, here we are, playing some Mythgard. Why are you guys just going through the...
You see, I have glowing coral. Like, this is a fucking... Whatchamacallit. This is for coral.
Hey, that's perfect.
Sorry, my hand.
Hey, that's perfect.
What is that?
What's what?
What is that?
It's glowing coral.
No, it's not. I have glowing coral. What is that? What?
Alright, so if you guys want the mod
He's gonna
pack.
Gonna go down and get whatever I got.
So if you guys want the mod pack, the description, or it's in the description. Adds in a lot of mods, which I'm not gonna list them all off right now. So, I mean, if you're interested, just look in the mod lists. But yeah.
That rain's awful loud.
What?
That rain's awful loud.
What rain?
It's awful loud.
It's raining.
You. It's not loud for me.
I can hear shit.
Awful loud.
Oh, I hear random thunder. Is that what you're talking about?
If only there was a way to turn the fucking weather back to normal.
I'm trying to fucking take my trees. Shit, I crashed.
I got some wool. Are you kidding me?
Shit.
Why is everyone like crashing and shit?
I don't know. I'm gonna not run in this series.
Not run?
I think when I ran, I started to crash. I think we're only gonna crash now because we're exploring new territory. But sooner on, we won't be crashing anymore.
Yep. Dax, where'd you go?
I ran away.
We have to start a communal home.
Well, we don't have to start it fucking together.
Oh, yes, we do.
We don't.
No, we can start a communal neighborhood.
Yeah, let's start a community neighborhood.
Okay, fine.
There we go. Samuel could be like the watch or whatever, neighborhood watch.
I'll be the neighborhood
Girl,
watch.
Girl, let me be part of your world.
I could be the watch then. The watch slash watch for life.
Oh shit, Samuel, I think what I sung in the beginning was kind
of. Oh.
What did you sing in the beginning? Oh, I can show you the world. It isn't gonna get copyright infringed unless, like, you actually play the actual song, I believe.
That's a big motherfucker! Holy shit!
Do you need help?
No. There's a snake attacking me. He's really big.
Bunny! Oh, bunny.
Hey.
Heck yeah, I'm gonna take it. Oh, what? Yes!
Fox? That is a fox. Dude,
what am I gonna call
him? You know, if you get some cow, you can tame the motherfucker? James.
I'm gonna call him James. Because of James.
Send me a look.
Hey, Spots! James and Spots can have a play day. Play date.
Spots? Wait, what did you just get?
Bunnies?
Me and Samuel both got bunnies.
I'm gonna kill them both.
No!
Hey, you got roast
Spots,
without me.
Spots, we gotta get out of here. Spots, we're gonna have to get out of here. We're gonna have to start new lives in Mexico.
Some of these fucking animals in this game, they don't follow you. They just do whatever they want, so what's the point of
following
you? Some of them, you have to hold something for them.
You have to hold something to tease them.
Yeah, I did that for a raccoon and it didn't follow me. He's a greedy shit.
Because I don't know what you have to hold
for them to follow you.
Okay.
Yeah, see, now Alex is having my problem.
What's the problem? How'd you fix it, Dax?
I don't know, I didn't. I just played it again, it works
fine
now.
What does it say the problem is, Alex?
Nothing, it's like I tried to right-click my bunny, but he was in the grass, so then it crashed.
Oh, that's weird. I can make a bed now, already.
Hey, rats.
Dax, can you find a nice area for us to start our community neighborhood?
I found a beautiful area.
We should find an area like that one that had all those flowers.
Oh, do you mean the one that I found?
Yeah.
TP to me, I found a perfect area.
Alright, wait, let me just grab all this wool over here. And then I'll come over to you. Alex, there's a sheep around you, go kill him. Oh, it's a goat! Oh, it's a goat. I'm gonna tame this goat. Hey, buddy. Oh! I'm gonna call you...
We're gonna have so many fucking pets, we're gonna move
Freeman.
Around the world.
Freeman. There you go. Come on, Freeman.
I'm sorry, you must die.
I already lost...
You must die for your sins.
Oh boy, I'm definitely gonna have enough wool by the end of this for us, all of us to have beds. So Dax, like, make a general house for yourself there. We might have to have a sleepover, a slumber party at your house.
No.
Why not?
That's my house. I know what my house is gonna be.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why are you TPing to me?
I didn't make the fence again, I forgot.
Sticks.
Samuel, look what I got.
At the bottom two rows. What up?
Samuel, turn around, look what I got.
Okay, what'd you get? Oh, James, thanks for bringing him. Yeah. Can you get that sheep right there? I only need like two more. I only need one more. That sheep right there. Oh, okay, never mind, we're good. Alright, did you TP with him on your head?
Yeah.
Okay. Well then TP Matt Hardy.
Alright, and then that's the last TP.
Hello? Yeah. Hey. Why is Daryl following me? Fuck you, Daryl.
Because he has seats.
I need to make a fence too.
How about we just leave our sheep in one, our goats, I mean, in one area?
I don't have a goat, I have a bunny. If you want, I'll leave him in the same area then, too. Make a little fenced area. Do you know... Here, I'll make a fence door, though. If you don't know how to make those. Bam. I'll put the door, like...
Oh, fuck do you want, pussy? Huh? What do you want?
Here,
what
make the...
I need some pussy?
Where do you want me to... Where do you want me to put the door?
Just put it anywhere.
You didn't want none of that, huh?
There.
Yeah. Kicked your ass.
Are those all the fences you can make?
Yeah, for now, yeah. I'm getting more wood.
I'll make the rest.
Girl, let me be part of your world.
I got my pet.
What is it?
I brought Jimmy back.
Alright, bring all those fuckers in there.
I brought Jimmy back from
what?
I saved
you, make, you didn't make a gun. Oh, okay, I was gonna say. Open the
gate. Come on, fuckhead.
Let's
go. Come on.
What?
No!
Jimmy!
Jimmy! Here. Close it.
Shit.
Alright, you fuckers, you can't leave now.
Come on.
No! Come on. We have to- Oh god, Jimmy can just climb over the fence.
Samuel.
What?
Fuckhead's running away.
Okay, look. Fuckhead! Fucking follow me. Follow me! Do you have any seeds, Dax?
Yeah, I got- He's not listening to me!
Samuel! Samuel, grab Jimmy! Jimmy, need to grab Jimmy.
I got him.
Jump right in. Don't open up the gate. Just jump over the crafting bit.
He can just climb over it. See, that's the problem.
Why'd you close the gate on me? Okay.
I'm sorry,
bitch.
Dax, can we get some wood?
Yeah.
Samuel, shit's about to happen. Look up in the sky.
Oh, shit.
Nah, it's just a storm. Don't worry.
No, Samuel, that's not a storm, that's a tornado.
Samuel, that's not a storm, it's turning.
Just ignore it! Just ignore it!
What the fuck, there's two of them! There's two of them!
What? What do you mean there's two of them?
Look!
What? I don't see two, I only see one.
There's one there, there's one right there. Oh shit, it's up here!
What? Oh my god! No! Dax, give me one quick! Give me one quick, please. Wood, quick! I need wood! That was seeds!
Oh, what's it from here?
Seeds are enemies like that.
You're Samuel.
What? Where?
The fucking goat just ate all the wood!
No!
Don't worry, guys, I brought wood. I have wood. I have a whole bunch of wood.
Oh, God, no, this is... No, James, you gotta get out of here!
Oh, it's coming,
Oh, quick.
It's coming!
No! No, James! James, you gotta get out of here! No, James! 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 Come on, James! Oh god, no! James is being taken away! No! James! James! Okay, run! James, you gotta get out of here! Oh god! Oh god, are you kidding me?
Follow me! Follow me! Come over here!
No, wait, the tornado just passed. It's gone.
Samuel, you have James on your head.
We're safe. Yeah, I know. We're safe. The tornado's leaving.
Holy shit.
And that was some scary experience right there. What do I feed James to give him help?
What the? Okay, there's a...
Alright, Alex, keep getting wood.
Run into it, Alex. Let's go, come on. We'll run into it together. Oh, it went away. Fuck you, bitch. Damn it.
I got some food for you. Here, you want some food? Eat some lettuce.
Hi, kitty.
Alex, can you bring the wood over here?
Yeah. How much wood do you need?
I need enough to make three beds.
Ow.
So you want, what, 9 wood?
Yeah.
Samuel, we're gonna get wrecked.
Yeah, I know, that's the problem. I'm gonna make you guys a sword.
Fuck you guys. I'm not getting wrecked. Yeah. I'm inside. Chill out.
I got some mutton chops.
Samuel!
What?
Tell this bitch to calm down.
Why? What'd you do?
He's trying to beat my ass.
What? Why? What happened? Oh god. Dax TP.
Dax tried to kill me.
Why? What'd you do?
Nothing. He just wanted to kill me. Stop. Chill out. Chill.
No, stop. You guys are gonna kill. What the hell? You guys are gonna kill James. No, stop! You guys are gonna kill James! You fucking idiots. There's a creeper coming in there. No! No, James! James!
Die!
Oh my god, can you guys stop?
This bitch wanted to kill me for all my shit. So you can die in hell.
My god.
Go away.
Oh my god! Oh my god! We're gonna Oh! James! James! What the hell? Rocket just came over here.
Where the fuck am I being shot from?
I don't know. What is going on?
Yo, I don't think we can be taken away.
Oh my god. Give me wood already so we can make beds and just fall asleep.
Dax killed me with all the fucking wood.
I got it, actually.
Motherfucker.
Alright. All right,
can I get at least half my wood back? Cause I had a whole.
I don't have all of it. I only got like a little bit of it. All right, everyone, go to bed. Alex, get in bed, right now. Oh my fucking god, he doesn't listen anyways.
Fucking zombie, that's why I couldn't get in bed. That's why I was gonna kill him.
Oh my god, Alex, see what you did? You took too long. Now we have to fight off all these fuckers.
I like how Dax is still laying in bed. He didn't even want to. He's fucking still laying in bed.
Oh my god, James just ran right in front of me. I almost killed him. Oh my god, we're fucked. Get in bed, Alex. Get in bed right now.
Get him. Get... Can't get in bed. I can't get in bed.
Get in bed.
I'm trying.
Alright, get in bed right now.
I'm in bed.
Okay. Fucker. Alright, stay in bed. What am I getting killed by? What the fuck did I get killed by?
A rat. That's gonna kill me.
You liar! You said you don't have fucking all the wood. Fucking liar.
I don't. I'm gonna fucking kill you right now, Alex.
I slept.
Fucking rat.
Get in bed! Get in bed! Get in bed!
Alright!
Ah! Fucking finally. Oh my god.
I have raw rat. That's disgusting.
Oh my god. That was the most irritating process ever, and the one that made it the most irritating was Alex.
Samuel?
Fuck you.
We're gonna have an issue.
What do you want?
We have an issue.
What is said issue?
Somebody doesn't like where we slept.
Oh my god. Don't let him destroy the beds.
Well, tag team.
I drank so much wool already.
Oh, there is a bunch of wool over there. All right, guys.
There's a fucking tornado coming over here.
What?
All right, yeah. I'm gonna get you guys a bunch of food so we can get settled down. James, what are you doing all the way over here?
James can't talk.
Yeah, I know, but I'm
ending it right now. Fuck it.
You're ending what? That sounds like.
Oh, dude, it's Fuckhead. He's alive.
Yeah, look who came too. Look who's over here. Look who's over here.
He doesn't even listen to me. I don't care about him.
Alex, can you be like the lumberjack? Get a bunch of wood.
Hey, it's an Enderman. Right. What's he doing now? So late.
What happened?
He's standing right next to me. Okay, give me some wood. Or Alex, put some wood into the furnace so he can cook.
Hang on, I gotta go grab some, Samuel.
Here, let me make you a pickaxe.
I mean, axe.
I already have an axe, Samuel.
Oh.
Oh, that Enderman's here. Why isn't he dead?
Because you didn't fight him.
Well, I thought he's supposed to burn away.
No, Enderman don't burn.
Looking at that Enderman. Do something about it, kid. What are you gonna do?
Oh god, he was in with James for a second.
Oh shit, he's angry. Oh shit, he's angry. God, these Endermen have such powers that only Jesus can match.
What?
Yeah.
Imagine Jesus and Enderman having a fight.
Imagine James being eaten by Dax.
I'd kill you. Dax, do you want some steak? Here, get here, have some steak.
Should I actually imagine that, or is that something that you guys are just...
I put some of my famous seasoning on it. Hopefully you like it.
No, I'm gonna throw it in my pocket and have lint on it and eat it later.
Wow, that's not cool.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, I'm gonna collect a bunch of food. Do you want me to bring Daryl and your goats into the fence? I'm gonna try to get them into the fence.
They're assholes, I don't really want them anymore.
Okay.
Hey, you know I can tame a tiger?
With what? You sack of shit! This fucking goat just ate my food, damn it.
Will the cat eat my shit? Because I want the tiger.
How do you even tame a tiger?
I don't know, I think you have to use meat or something. Like...
Big cat.
I don't know though, I don't know.
Alex, you want some food?
I'm good, I guess.
You sure you're not hungry out there working your butt off getting wood?
I got wood for days, you know? Right. I just need a little help with it, if you want to do.
Yeah, I'm cutting some wood down with you.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, you know?
Adam Cole, baby.
You mean mental help? Because I got a degree in therapy and psychology, yo. Yeah? No? Okay.
Your steak is like shit.
What?
Yeah.
That was my grandma's recipe.
Yeah, but your grandma's fucking recipe's shit.
What?
I enjoyed it, Timmy.
Hey, you haven't even eaten any, you liar.
Yeah, I did. I ate three.
Oh, you took some from the furnace?
Yep.
Okay.
Shit. Come here. Come with me. Where the fuck did you go?
Guys, we're gonna be so fully clothed by the end of this. There's so many cows.
Come here. You don't get to leave. You're staying with me, little bitch.
Wow, that sounds nice.
Sounds like a very
this motherfucker. I caught him trying to eat our food. I caught this motherfucker trying to eat our food, Alex.
Oh no, never mind. Kill him.
Put him down.
Put his ass down.
Oh no, I was JK. He's my friend.
Oh, okay. I got scared for a second, you know.
I thought you were going insane.
I was gonna say, you know what? I don't like it when people try to eat my food.
Fuck it, that rat's a little bitch. He's running away now. He get away from here. Adam Cole, baby. Oh, god damn it.
Cut this tree down. Cutting this tree down. Ew, that horse looks retarded. It had its mouth open.
Staying alive. Staying alive. What the fuck is that shit? That is disgusting.
What's what shit?
It's. I don't even know what this is. It's nasty. Look at it. That is fucking. This is the ugliest biome I've ever seen in my life. It's just full of dead grass and shit.
Hey, Alex, come back. Come back, come back, come back. Come back. Come over here. I want to give you something.
Hi, Duck. Can we be friends? Can I tame you?
I know, since you are a little chicken, you like to keep your feathers all nice and warm. So I made you something. I made you something. Where are you, Alex? Where'd you go? I told you to stay here. Oh.
Right
here? Yeah.
There you go. Something to keep my little feathers all.
Yeah, if you can find some dye, you can.
I was gonna go find some black dye right now.
Yeah, I need my kind of. I know people don't like it, me being in my underwear, so I made myself some pants.
Okay, so what do I need? Okay, so I need to grab some of that.
Dax, what do you want?
Clothing wise. What?
What do you want clothing wise?
What do you mean?
What clothing do you want?
What clothing?
A t-shirt, pants, shoes, or a hat?
You can actually do that?
Yeah.
Well, it better look nice.
Well, what do you want?
You want leather. He's talking about leather stuff.
Oh, ew.
What do you think I'm talking about?
I thought you were talking about, like, you can make, like, t-shirts and shit like that.
Well, I mean, you kind of can now with the update.
Bitch. Ash.
Oh boy. What just happened to the Skype call? Hello?